TCS, that's another stock that's in the news, and that's because its market cap has crossed the 5 lakh crore rupee mark yesterday. That, in fact, is more than the market share combined of Infosys, HCL Tech and Wipro put together. Shail is here to run us through some of those interesting numbers. Shail.
That's right. As the markets have run up, show of share prices of individual stocks, and what this has also led to the kind of increase in market capitalization that we have seen. TCS, as you can see, has gone and clearly crossed the 5 lakh crore mark as far as market capitalization is concerned. Let's also take a look at few of the other interesting numbers. Now, when you're looking at the Nifty, the overall market capitalization of all the Nifty 50 stocks has gone up by 11.7 lakh crore over the last 1 year. When you're looking at TCS, 1.5 lakh crore is the increase in the company's market capitalization over the last 1 year. Let's take a look at a few other comparisons. When you're looking at the top three stocks by market capitalization, TCS, ONGC and Reliance, all these three have also gone and seen a substantial increase in their market capitalization. Reliance has gone and seen an increase of 40,000 crore in its market capitalization. Now coming and taking a look at what really TCS stacks up against other Nifty companies. Now, when you're looking at the market capitalization of the 15 of the companies with the lowest market capitalization, they come to 5 lakh crore. So it's pretty much the same comparing 15 companies' market capitalization to just TCS alone. Also, when you're looking at TCS, at current levels, when you look at the stock price, a 10 rupee move on the TCS stock will actually change its market capitalization by almost 2,000 crore. So an increase of 10 rupees will increase its market capitalization by 2,000 crore. Or a decrease will also have a similar kind of an impact. Also, taking a look at the market capitalization of the other IT stocks versus TCS, all four of them combined, Tech Mahindra, Infosys, HCL Tech and Wipro, is equal to the market capitalization, or rather the market capitalization of TCS is higher than all four of these combined together. Now taking a look at TCS as compared to the other companies, Reliance and ONGC, you can clearly see that TCS stands first at 5 lakh crore, then comes ONGC, third comes Reliance, and a couple of other companies in that order, ITC and Coal India, also make it to the top five companies as far as heavy market capitalization companies are concerned.